Everybody gather around! I want to thank everybody for coming this year. I didn't know if people were going to come or not come, but I'm glad you all came on this nice outdoor activity we can all share. Woo-hoo! It's been a rough year, as everybody knows. And some people have lost family and friends. We'll take just a second to think about that and this hardship people have gone through this year. So coming forward, we're going to have a great year here at Waterfront Mary's and hopefully the world, better than last year. I want to thank our friends from the Southern Door Fire Department for being here today, keeping us safe. And remember, if you can, put some little bit of money in their boot. They were able to buy that boat over there with some of the money that we've raised last year here for this event. So help us out, help them out. They will come out for you at 2 o'clock in the morning, or if they're at work, or if they're sitting down for dinner. When you need them, they will come. They are your best friends you hope you never have to meet professionally. So let's have a round of applause for the fire department. So, I wasn't gonna do this year. I swore I wasn't gonna do this, but here we go. So, happy new year, everybody. Next year, Chris can join us. He's a great guy. We're gonna miss his thong this year, but next year he'll be back.
Better job. hope that it will help you to do a better job. Hope that it will help you to do a better job.